Now we are going to teach you how to get your dog to your legs while they are in this position. Now, I don't know what it's called exactly, but we'll find out. This is an example. Not a very good one because she's not a very good dog. But it'll be. Okay, now that you all know what it is, start off with your treat in your hand and get your dog's attention. Put your arm through your leg to where your dog can see it. And your dog will usually follow the treat through. Now repeat this over and over and have your dog stop right after each one and give them the treat. Now, let's see if we can do two in a row. Come on. Good girl. Come on. She's a very tired dog. Come on. Come on. Very, very lazy tired dog. Just keep adding them on until you feel your dog can do as many as a row as you want them to. And that is how you teach your dog to do this. Yep. Thank you.